swimming up on a hill like that.
Well, that'd be terrifying. Especially sitting on it like that.
Well, if it rained, all that water rushed down through there, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Man.
It's a dumb car.
Yeah, but that'd be cool.
Sitting up in that?
Is it supposed to do something?
I guess it just shows you what it's supposed to do, how it's supposed to dump out into here, and then it rolls down and fills up the bins. And then the train backs up here, picks up these cars.
Actually, there's a train station over here.
Baltimore and Ohio. Train 21 now leaving from St. Louis on track 3.
Oh, this is supposed to be St. Louis.
These are cool here.
Yeah.
Good for type of engines. Well, they're big, powerful things, aren't they?
Yeah.
Wow.
Imagine having this thing run.
This is one engine right here?
Yeah. Oh. Imagine having this thing drive around.
Huh?
Imagine running this thing.
Oh, yeah. The other ones were really cool looking, weren't they?
Mm-hmm.
You know what these things are in front?
What?
Cow removers.
What?
These here? In case a cow comes across the track, it kicks them off.
Oh.
Teeth there, boy. See how it used to be in another frame?
Yeah.
Let it stay right here. You want to watch this video?
No.
Huh?
No. That's fine. Also, I think it's cool how it like changes to nighttime.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it did, didn't it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we were over on the other side, it was lighter.
Mm-hmm. And it gets all blue. Are they real?
Look how big those train wheels are.
Were they actually that big?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, see right there. Tell us about it.
That is surprising. So are these the real ones?
Huh?
Are these the real things?
No, they're wood.
Oh.
But they're probably made to scale, though, wouldn't you think?
Mm-hmm.
You're right. That is so cool when you look in there. Workers working and stuff. They do put a lot of detail into those things, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's like an assembly line with Coke bottles going. See it?
Oh, yeah. There's a drive-in over here. There's a drive-in.
Oh, a drive-in theater.
Ben-Hur is the movie they're playing.
Those lights actually look pretty cool in the night.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. We love to have an old car like that.
Yeah.
It was so cool.
But what are those things?
What?
Those metal things.
Those are the speakers. You used to take the speakers and see how the, like, look here. See here, like, see this car right here?
Mm-hmm.
The speakers hooked on the side of your car.
Oh.
On each side. Yeah, see how the black thing comes down and the speaker hooks on the inside of the car window, car door right there?
Mm-hmm. Actually, it looks pretty cool from here, too.
Yeah. That roller coaster is
from
Coney Island. And look, it's almost as high as the Ferris wheel. But yeah, your grandmother and I were on that roller coaster a couple years ago in New York when we went to visit Corey. Look how fast it goes.
Does it actually go that fast?
No. Oh God. It goes so fast you can believe it.
Uh-huh.
this is coming out in Cincinnati, not the one in New York.
Wait. Oh, there's a little Santa Fe down there. Look. Look, there's a little Santa Fe.
Huh? Oh, yeah. That silver one's a passenger train, right?
Huh?
That silver one's a passenger train.
Yeah. Surfliner, I think.
Surfliner?
No, I think it's Silverliner, I think.
Oh.
Or Super Chief.
Silver Bullet or something like that? Yeah.
Super Chief.
Super Chief, okay.
Used to make me sick, man.
Oh.
You guys went, used to go way up in the air like that, you know? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Just going around in a circle. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, wait, there's one more. I didn't even look over here.
Hmm?
Oh, this looks cool. Also, you know what I don't understand?
What's that?
How does the waterfall go in but not overflow?
Huh?
How does the waterfall not make it overflow?
It's probably got some... So here, look. Here. So here, step here. See the drain down in there? On that first level? A lot of the water goes in that drain. And see the drain on the second level and the drain on the third level? So only so much goes off.
Right.
The majority of it goes in the drain there.
The farm looks cool.
Huh?
The farm looks cool.
Yeah.